fire. There's some bread for me. And popcorn, but that's for me.
$10. The 8th grade trip to Great America will be on May 20th from 8 o'clock to 6.
Let's go see some Savage Beaks with Cynthia and Stephanie.
My name's Andrew Roseberry. I'm in the 6th grade and over summer I'm going to 4-H camp.
Hi, I'm Nikki and I'm in the 6th grade and over spring break I'm going to hang out with my friends, go swimming, and go to Utah.
Hi, my name is Mia. I'm in the 6th grade and my plans over summer break are to play soccer and to go to college.
Hi, my name is Christian, and I'm in the 6th grade, and my plans over summer is to go to Oregon and hang out with
my friends. Hi, my name is Cassidy. I'm in 6th grade, and over summer, I'm going to hang out with my friends.
Hi, my name is Isabella, and I'm in the 6th grade, and over summer, I'm going to Arkansas to go to a wedding, and I'm going to hang out with my friends.
Hi, I'm Jessica Medina. I'm in the 6th grade, and what I'm doing over summer break is I'm going to
Day 3, and I am famished, and I heard not to try the local food because it might lead to sickness, poisoning, and might be against my personal health. So luckily, I have food in my bag, and luckily it's still here in my shelter, so...
Oi! That creature just stole my pizza!
Get back here!
Look, there's another one! What are they doing?
This seems to be the local feeding ground.
We need to go catch
this him. This is extreme source of treachery.
Give me a beat. Hey, 8th graders, the dance is Friday. Buy your tickets before that Friday. There's free food, it'll be really good. There's also a photo booth for $1. Holla, word.
Let's go see some pictures from around campus.
Too much. I'm so in my head. When we're out of touch. I really
Line Upon Beats Production.
Hey, Mr. Adams, Mr. Collin. We know you guys are like the swaggiest teachers here, and we want to know how to be more swag in Newtown Change Show.
Sure. We're happy out with a few of our swaggiest moves.
Yellow.
Okay. First thing we're going to show you is the handshake. Okay?
Total swag right here.
I want to be swag. Me too.
Whoa!
The transformation.
Swag, the top of the top. Swag.
Alright, the next thing we're going to show you boys is when you're clubbing, we want to show you how to attract the ladies.
Or the next 8th grade graduation dance.
Yeah, there you go.
Think about that.
All right, so this is a little move I pull out when I really want to impress the women. You guys got that? Try it.
You can kind of roll your arms. You
know, roll your arm. Get the little swag going. Here, one more time. One more time. Try to follow along.
Or if you need to deck someone.
Oh, okay.
I got no more swag moves.
And one last thing, boys, and I know that you guys will be able to pull this off, is when you talk with the ladies, okay, you want to give them a look, a signature look.
Okay.
Watch this.
Bye.
Bye.